Alrighty, g'day everyone, I'm Prawn and welcome to Pokemon Sword. So we're up to the 7th gym, we're up to the Dark Gym today, and this door was closed when we made the Spikesmuth. I really like the vibe Spikesmuth has at the moment, by the way. We beat Marnie and she let us in. So this is actually where the gym mission is going to be, so we're just going to get changed into our uniform before we even go in, and just head this way. But I think we have to take on all of these grunts to get through. One hit! Sweet! Yeah, I looked it up. Fighting and fairy types are good in Dark Gym. So that's why I've got Oki and Floof here. Yeah, I like this aesthetic, it looks nice. Uh oh. Oh. Okay, I feel that didn't do much damage. Yeah, Hop is now level 50. Quite a high level. And we got Snooze in there too. Snooze has been really good. The other one for no reason. Oh wow. I think that double kick is the best move to go by. Okay. Might be some damage here for Hop. Okay, free kicks. Sweet! 51. Okay. Oh, they're back. That's a good idea. Now we use double kick. Oh, that would have taken him out first go. That's alright. Alright, sweet. Just through this way. Oh no. Oh, a challenge by a grunt and a trainer. Nice one, Hop. That was a good start. Flinched and couldn't move. Even better. Okay, that didn't do as much as we wanted it to. We didn't take any damage. Sweet! Loses a member of Team Yell or beaten as a gym trainer. Alrighty, gym leader is next. Oof, this gym looks cool. Oh, no Dynamaxing. There you go. Here we go. Okay, this is where you bring out the big guns. Pyrovolt. Oh, fake out. Oh no. There we go. Stuff. Alrighty, one pokey down. This Pokemon. Okay, we need a hard potion. That's what we wanted. Sweet. Okay, let's see what Pyroball does. That's a lot of damage. Oh no, it's not gonna be enough. No! Glad I bought those revives. Okay, fairy Pokemon are good too. This is always fun to use. Alrighty. Oh, it still works. Alrighty, do this, let's leave. That worked. Let's use it again. Oh no, they used it. Okay, we're good. Oh, they're poisoning. There you go. Okay, we're gonna put them to sleep. Alrighty. Sucker Punch and Toxic. Will that work? Yes, it did. Okay, Dazzling Gleam to finish it off. Oh no, they woke up. Oh no, it's a constant hit. Phew! Snooze's effect spot is good too. Sweet! Alrighty. Sweet! Alrighty, sweet, we got the Dark Badge. Okay. There's only one badge to go now. Must be Dragon. Hey, Marnie's gonna be gym leader. But Piers is so cool. He's a legend. Alrighty, good stuff. No, I don't even think we saw that. What's going on here? Ready, Raihan's next. Alrighty, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this Dark Gym. It was a blast. Beating Piers, it was a really cool battle. And it was really cool to go back to roots, you know, no Dynamaxing and everything. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it, hope you guys had a crack of a time, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye!